In this video, I want to show you how to install Smadav Pro 2024. So to do that, let's open the folder where we have the file. This is the file. Double click to open it. This is the installation setup. Double click to launch it. So let's minimize this. Choose your preferred language and click on OK. Click on Next. Accept the agreement and click on Next. So if you want to create shortcuts, check it. Otherwise, uncheck it and click on Next. Click Install. So it's installing. In few seconds, it will be installed. So the installation is done. So click on Finish. Then bring back the installation folder. Open this folder. Yes, there is a notification here. Close it. Open this folder and this key gen, right click and run as administrator. Click yes. So this folder is covering the pump up. So minimize it and you can see this. Just close it. Then double click on the shortcut on the desktop to open it. So you can see the interface of Smadav 2024. Let's maximize here. You can see the interface. You can see the Pro. You can see scanner, report, virus, registry, and so on. I can see tools here. This is how to install Smadav Pro 2024. I hope you like this video.